The most interesting thing I found about all his books, there's no description of any of the characters. The Mad Hatter is never even described as having a hat. That's why it has so much strength, because it really makes you imagine all the characters. Alice is never described as a blonde. She's never described in wearing that dress. And